Yo, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. And with this video, we're reviewing another album by 50 Cent. And this is his third album under his government name called Curtis. And I gotta say, this album is dope. I remember most of the tracks, and it's about five singles off the album, such as Amusement Park, Straight to the Bank, I Get Money, AO Technology, I'll Still Kill. And this album is fire. It came out when it was the year 2007. And Dr. Dre and Eminem are the executive producers of this album. And this album features like 17 tracks. I heard all the tracks. The album is dope. And 50 Cent did go with this album. And we're going to get into like all 17 tracks, starting with track one, intro. So y'all tune in and enjoy the show.
So can we move it along?
First, right, I'm just looking for something small, light, cheap. 380-32, something
no,
like that.
No, 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 you want to be packing like a man, Eddie. You're a man, man.
I bought this,
6-inch, 357 Magnum.
Yeah.
Well, the Magnum's round in 9mm. Now, I know what you're thinking, that's got no stopping power. But that's got 13 shots to clip, man. That won't just kill a man. That'll turn him inside out, pull him upside down, piss on him, read him his last
right, mind. Fine, yeah, get the message. I'm just a bit fucking lost here.
They don't exist. What do you think this is, Guns N' Roses?
Okay. That was the intro of the album. I don't know what to say about it, but it was alright though. But you all can tell me like what y'all think of it in the comments below. Alright, moving on, track two. My gun go off. Here we go, y'all. Track to my gun go off. I really feel that beat. I really feel the style, and 50 Cent went hard on that track. And I gotta say, it's a banging hit. And you walk something like we all think of track two, my gun go off. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? And y'all just can't get enough of how dope that song is. Please share. All right, moving on. Track three, Man Down. Here we go, y'all.
Stop.
best to totally warm. Wait, I'm inside, trying to back to the store. It's cocksucking, got a lid for me. They won't me up, me find my partner, me up. Well, history repeats itself, they never learn. The Judas, the new people, we'll find out when niggas start up the rounds. And it's screaming down, beating the way I've heard I am. They saying I'm an accident, waiting to happen. I got one in the head, I'm just waiting to clap it. A pimp told me I was made for this match. She said, just get your white girl, don't fuck with no black bitch. I got two felonies from selling that crack shit. And the third one came from showing niggas my max fit. See, I'm down for that daytime action. That nigga's crawling under cars when I start to cap.
I gotta say, this track three, Man Down. I really feel that beat, and I really like that flow that 50 Cent brought to Doom with this track. And I gotta say, this track takes it back to like old hip hop and East Coast rap as well. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track three. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like how it turned out when the album first came out? Please share. All right, moving on. Track four, single off the album, I'll Still Kill, featuring Akon. Here we go, y'all. Track four, Still I'll Kill. I really feel that beat, and I really like that he put Akon on this track, and I actually feel the flow. And I think I did heard this song either get played on radio, or I just seen the video, and I say it's a banging hit. And 50 Cent did go with that track as well, him and Akon. You all can tell me like what y'all like about track four, I'll Still Kill, in the comments below. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Are y'all glad that's a single off the album, or y'all just like how it turned out? Y'all just can't get enough of it. Please share. All right, moving on to track 5, single off the album, I Get Money. Here we go, y'all. My brother used to jam to this song all the time, and I gotta say 50 Cent did go with this track, and I really like that dirty rap coming together with East Coast hip-hop, and 50 Cent did go with that track, and I just can't get enough of it, y'all. Y'all can tell me like what y'all like about that track in the comments below. Is it one of y'all favorites, or is it an instant classic joint off of the album? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 6, Come and Go featuring Dr. Dre. Here we go, y'all.
I make a move. I make it hot up in here. Look around, see what we got up in here. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, you ain't fake, we ain't speaking, bitch. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, stop the drain for the century. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, you ain't fake, we ain't speaking, bitch. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, stop the drain for the century. Said we could do it, look now, I did it. I copped in the club, I'm still sipping the book. The drama, I'm with it, I get busy, should get it. I beat on that shit, I split shit with it. That's why I nigga bit it, I can't forget it. I said I didn't do it, witnesses said I did it. My first time on bail, my business is so get it. My TVs, my rent is so city. I cruise through your bitch and just fall in love with it. Baby, come in. Girl, I wanna give it to you once I'm in. It's something I'm a freak with it. When it come with it, hot shit, I spit it. G unit hit it, blue, don't fit it. She don't wanna cut, oh yeah, I'm with it. She come to my hotel room, she knows she gon' get it. It's exercise. My homie, we been waiting, eating this. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, you ain't fucking, we ain't speaking, bitch. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, stop the drain for the century. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, you ain't fucking, we ain't speaking, bitch. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, stop the drain for the century. Always talking about my reputation. I don't love him, I don't need him, I don't love him, I don't need him, I don't love him. I don't care what she do with him. That's all good with me, with me, with me. Ooh. Yeah, they can't do it how I do it. I'm number one, I do it. I talk to my thing and gang just about to it. It's hit after hit, damn, I'm on the road. I'm like James Brown now, man, I got soul. Nah, I ain't a pimper, hell yeah, I got hoes. I was born through to this when I'm free, I'm into killing. You think I'm bullshitting, my money touching the ceiling. Can't buy condos, I'm buying a whole building. I'm pissing up wrong women, I'm killing you for chilling. You better diss me, boy, I'ma hurt your feelings. It's over and over, I'ma keep My voice was tinted, it's been a minute. That's why we never, ever, ever see you in the hood with it. Man, anybody know, like anywhere I go. We're 50 in the club, shit is still out of control. You can blame it on M, or blame it on Dre. Okay, bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, you ain't thinking we speaking, bitch. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, kick them out. Bring them in, stop the drink this century. Bring them in, kick them out.
Damn, I gotta say, that song is dope. Him and Dr. Dre did good with that track, and I really like that beat. That beat is fire, it's a banging hit, and Dr. Dre did good with just producing that shit, and I just can't get enough of how dope they both were on that track. And You Walk the Tumble, what y'all like about track 6, is that one of y'all favorites, or y'all just can't get enough about how dope they were and how cold the track is when you listen to it? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 7. AO Technology featuring Justin Timberlake and Timbaland. Here we go, y'all.
Something special. Unforgettable. It's the same. Just a Timberlake. Goddamn. She want me. I want to get to her. She know that. She take it low, she find herself, she got the dough. She doing a thing out on the floor. Her money, she make it look at the way. She shake it, make it more touch it, make it more taste it. How you lost the floor, going crazy, crazy now, don't stop. Get it, the way she shake it, make it wanna hit it. Then she double joint it from the way she split it. Got your head fucked up from the way she did it. She's so much more than you used to. She knew just how to move to seduce you. She gon' do the right thing and touch the right spot. So dance with your life, she ready to pop. She always ready when you want me. She want me like a nymph, oh, that nymph. Oh, I show me where to meet her on the late night to daylight. The world jumping if you want a good time. She gon' give you what she want me, what she want to
do. Baby, some new age, you're like my new craze. Let's get together, baby, we can start a new phase. This song's gonna go all hazy, my life's gonna be just as bad. Why don't you come over here? You got me so pale. I'm tired of using technology.
Electric pop come together, and it's good that Timbaland produced the track And I really feel the beat, and I really like that the song got like a lot of sexiness to it. And it's good that he put Justin Timberlake on this track. I really feel that they both were cold on this track, and I really like this. This is like more of a club song, like you want to play at a party or a club. And y'all can tell me like what y'all like about this song. Y'all glad it's a single off the album. Y'all glad that y'all got a chance to check it out when it was the year 2007. Well, y'all just can't get enough of how dope it is with Timberland being the executive producer of this track. So y'all share y'all thoughts about track 7. Alright, moving on. Track 8, Follow My Lead, featuring another R&B singer, Robin Thicke. Here we go, y'all.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. This is my third album, third tour, third time's a charm.
Featuring Robin Thicke. I really feel this song, it's more like hip hop coming together with slow R&B rhythm, and it's a great song about love and all that. And 50 did good putting Robin Thicke on this track, and I'd say they both were tight on this track. I can feel that. I can relate to this song. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 8. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Do y'all like that hip hop coming together with R&B? Please share. All right, moving on, track 9. Moving on up. Here we go, y'all.
In real estate, you can do is put a drum beat, but not put a drum beat.
Niggas copy my style, bro. Slide, switch up on. Yeah. Hey, niggas sound like me. I run the show now. I got it blown now. You want to hold now, you can come out. I'm on the low now. Some motherfuckers got the bitch out. The only time she tell me to slow down. See, they know now. I won't hesitate to pick shit hot. DC, shut your block down. After you shut down, we gon' come through and set up shop. Them niggas gon' work for me now. You gon' see now. How I change shit, rearrange shit. See, for you, dog, this is new shit. I'm from Southside, nigga, we do this. They say I'm grind me, it's hard to find me. When the sun lightens up the sky. Niggas wanna line me, try and kill me. Go ahead, nigga, I dare you to try. Fuck that. We're moving on up. Here we get the dope show. We moving on up. We went chromed up. Cash is flowing for show. You know, nigga, you know what? We moving on up. Here we get the dope show. We moving on up. We went chromed up. Cash is flowing for show. The dope, nigga, you know what? I'm got my bread now. I cut your head now. You know you weak, nigga, you should be dead now. I want the block down, I gotta drop now. Nigga, I'm eating, you know I ain't gonna stop now. One more trip, one more flip. I'm over truckload, nigga, not one brick. It made me so sick.
motherfuckers sick in my stomach. Your niggas talk shit, but they know they don't want it. My clique's so sick. Niggas know how we on it, light up my most shit. You can't never be on it. I spit a gem, scar, get you, call my name in your neck. Call my girl, who is running for your ass with a tip. Yeah, I start the fit, got a stash in the fit. I get hit in the whip, I get ass on the chick. I'm oh so fresh, so a motherfucking clean, 24-inch gleam. When I pull up on the stick.
I gotta say, that track 9, Moving On Up, I really feel that beat, and I really like the hardcore lyrics that 50 was spinning this song, and I actually gotta say, it's a banging hit, and you walk and tell me like, what y'all like about track 9 in the comments below. Is that one of y'all favorite tracks? Y'all just can't get enough of how dope it is. Please share. Alright, moving on, track 10, single off the album, Straight to the Bank. Here we go, y'all.
Yeah. When I'm out in them wild boys, blunts and fillets. When I'm out in them late boys, raps and switches. Now blow fuck to this, now we fuck to this. Now go with up, brace it up for that gangster shit. Now blow fuck to this, now we fuck to this. Now go with up, brace it up for that gangster shit. I'm in my Lambo, bag it, my 4-4 faggot. Doors lift up, I'm like, go, go, can't you see the shit I got on? Homie, I hate you, my Teflon on, with my government issues. Beach and vertebrae, bullets ripped through tissues. Your wife on a futon, hugging the shit soon. Homie, you a bitch, you got feminine ways. Heard you got four lips and bleed for 7 days. I got four grips and bananas on the case. You got more whips than a runaway slave. Me and Daniel go back, like some high top page. When I made 50 mil, M got paid. When I made 60 mil, Dre got paid. When I made 80 mil, Jimmy got paid. I ain't even got the rap now. Life is made. Said I ain't even got the rap. I'm still going
straight to the bank.
Damn, track 10, Straight to the Bank. I really feel that beat, and I say it's an amazing song off the album, man. 50 did snap with this track, and I don't know if I remember hearing this song I played on radios, but it's a dope single off the album, and I actually can vibe with this, and you all can tell me like, what y'all think of track 10 in the comments below. Please share. Is that one of y'all favorite jams? Are y'all glad that's a dope track off the album? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 11, Amusement Park, single off the album. Here we go, y'all.
Pleasure and pleasing you. Some rides go fast, some rides go slow. You fear heights when I'm high, hell yeah, I go low. It tastes so sweet, that stick it kind of candy. We get carried away, we be starting a family. It's a perfect time for a magic trick. Girl, you know it's no fun without the magic stick. And watch me, as I pull a rabbit out of hat, then you can use the rabbit all over your cat. My flaws now, that's the first half of my head. Started out a pimp, now I'm off like a Mac. I don't need your paper, just don't fuck with my stacks.
Oh, it's like that?
Yeah, it's like that. I take your panties off, just go to the side. If you wanna ride on the roller coaster, maybe come on and ride. And go up and down, and round, stand up, walking on the floor. It's only night,
I know what you like. I know just how to break y'all. Send you ride the horse around the carousel. Explosions, frozens all in the hotel. Put me to the test, girl, I don't fail. I work it out, whatever that. Somebody wanna rise on Twitter, get you wet in the box. Now you lost in seductions, considered an art.
Damn, I gotta say that song. That song is dope. I really feel the sexiness in that, and it's more like a comparison to his song that came out in 2005 called Candy Shop. And 50 did good with this song, add some sexiness to it, and I actually can vibe with that. And it's an amazing single off the album, and I think I seen the video though. The video is dope with, you know, sexy women in there and, you know, all that shit. And you walk and tell me like, what y'all like about track 11. Is that one of y'all favorite tracks? So y'all like that that's a banging hit off the record? Please share. Moving on, track 12, Fully Loaded Clip. Here we go.
High speed Ferrari movement. Third lanes, fixing lanes, what up? Brooklyn, what up? Beyonce was dissing. I was cooking 1,000 grams in my kitchen. My nose was telling Khalees, I love you, boo. I was signing my nine. You know how I do. I got a fully loaded clip. I be on that shit. I got a fully loaded clip. I got a fully loaded clip. I be on that shit. Yeah. I got a fully loaded clip. No problem with me. No problem. It's all good. I ain't fresh out the hood. I'm still in the hood. Black rims, black hanging. If you see me, when you see me, I appear to disappear with the heater like a genie. That party in Bull City, get your ass popped. Don't believe me, ex-fan, they got his ass shot. I'm in the cut like germs, I the dope like worms. Smoke a weed, not sherm. Nigga, it's my turn. I fire on your ass, my little tits burn, baby, burn. I'm swimming, fuck the cops, ride around with my Glock. But there's my pistol on my bitch, nigga, fuck that box. That's how Pete got knocked. That's a jewel I dropped. For twin piece that nigga, go ahead and repeat that nigga. You might learn a little something if you learn to stop frontin'. I make it look easy on three piece babies. Rollin' low, gettin' up early with the dope man. My Janet and Jermaine was kissing. I was bagging 1,000 grams in my kitchen. My brother was telling Kim, I love you, boo. I was shining my nine, you know how I do. Got a fully loaded clip, I be on that shit. I got a fully loaded clip, I got a fully loaded clip. I'll be on that shit. I got a fully loaded clip.
Every day, stay on bed at all. You hear what I'm saying? Take grand, I'm for a better nigga, I ain't playing. I'm trying to get it, holla at me if you with it. And lace up the truck, cause we can roll the fuck up.
Dang, I gotta say, track 12, Fully Loaded Clip. I really feel that beat, and I really like that 50 snap with this track, and I really feel them rhymes, and he just dope with how he rhyme, and his vibe is just cold, and I really feel that this song is just another dope track I feel on the record with hardcore rap in it. And you walk and tell me like, y'all think of track 12, do y'all like that track, or do y'all think the track is banging? Y'all think 50 snap? Please share. All right, moving on, track 13, Peep Show featuring Eminem. Here we go, y'all.
When you're breaking it down, keep breaking it down.
This is what it sounds like when I'm breaking it down. Yeah, I'm breaking it down. Man, this is what it feels like when I'm breaking it down.
Breaking it down, keep breaking it down. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. I'm the hype man. It's not my fault. It's not my fault.
Till the sun comes up and every night. We party till daylight. We be getting it in, come on, we be getting it in. Low Hennessy, low usage, and it's not a fantasy. It's not pretend. We gon' do it, we gon' do it, we gon' do it again. Till the sun comes up every night. We party till daylight. I should not play, shawty, you should go. I'm a little bit of hidden in the youth freak show. Give me a roll, baby, then I'ma go and roll. TV said that I might be raw. Sound like a body, but moving on the floor. Enough to make a nigga lose control. I'm down to go wherever you gon' go. You got a man, I keep it on the low. I do my thing, you know I kiss my dough. I know if you snatch me and you could blow. We headed to the hotel after the show. I know where the romance should be, my private dances. Yeah, walk your sick girl, now here we go. Racing off to see who you show. They turn me on to see you on the flow. When you're breaking it down, keep breaking it down. Ready or not, shut it, now here I go. Shake that thing, girl, now back it up.
work me, girl, you drag me home. When you're working it down, keep working it down. See, I'm not the same, it's cause I'm worth it, man. I'm off the chain, I don't play no games. I'm hustling hard, homie, I do my thing. You fuck with the fever, then watch the hammer go bang. Like Shawty, I'd rather wish you knew them lips. I'm tryna get in my bedroom and shit. We can take a long time, I'll get it done quick. We can camcorder, this shit make a boom boom flick. There's oh so many places that we can go. I really want you, Shawty, Shawty, now you should know. Girl, your body's calling me, hear you loud and clear. We ain't got to leave, now we can do it right here. On your mark, you step, girl, now here we go. Racing off to see who you show. They turn me on to see you on the floor. When you're breaking it down, keep breaking it down. Ready or not, shut it, now here I go. Shake that thing, girl, now back it up. Work it, girl, you turn me on. When you're breaking it down, keep breaking it down. The way you move, you make me lose. All control, all control. I know. You're so seductive, you make me wanna touch ya. I ain't got to tell you, you know I wanna fuck ya. I'm feeling you sad, you better watch me now. My tongue will be in your mouth, my hands will be in your blouse. When you could be aroused, you put a spell on me. Man, if I can't have ya, I'ma go crazy. I want you right now, and if you want me, girl, come to me now. I said, come to me now.
Come to me now, you can come to me now. Apple in your mouth, tackle on the couch, shackle in the house. I'll be back in about 20 minutes or less, with my hand up a mess. The way you wiggle around and get coming back, cage. I know I couldn't wait to get you off that stage. From the moment I met you, had to let you know. I just wanted to get you through my bedroom door.
You making me feel like I'm living on school still. You sweat like a little girl, you're pitiful and chill. Real fuck, I just popped the school and blue pill. You can leave a week, I got a shit on you still.
I shouldn't have to tell you, shorty, you should know. I hope you're really getting into my creep show. Let me shit on your chest and as the beat comes out, just nuzzle it down, just nuzzle it down.
You off your sick girl, now here we go. Racing off to see who you show. It turned me on to see you on the floor.
Now, track 13, Peep Show, I really feel it's more like a club bass coming together with hip-hop, and Eminem is the executive producer on this song. I could tell it has Eminem of style and technique in this song, and I gotta say, him and 50 did go with this track, even though, like, people saying that this was one of the worst songs on the album, but I don't think the song is worse, though. It's just a club bass song, and what's wrong with Eminem and 50 doing a club bass song and about females, you know, dancing and you know all that shit. But the song is pretty dope, I really feel it. And you all tell me like what y'all like about that song. Is it one of y'all favorites that y'all just didn't really vibe with it that much? Please share. All right, moving on, track 14, Fire, featuring Young Buck and Nicole Swerzinger. Here we go.
Fire!
I'm looking higher. Friction turns to fire. Your word of desire. I'm coming to get you, girl. That's right, it's on the night. You're just my type, your borderline. I bring that heat, you heard me right. Everywhere I go, go, let's go. Stop blues, another episode. Music bumping, sweat dripping on the dance floor. I like it when shorty gets back in the bag. Cause you do it like that, I don't know how to act. Now work it, grind it on me, that's perfect. I'm paid to play if it's worth it. Come from when you want me, you deserve it. Work it,
work it. Work them down. You want to serve me by the pound. Tell me what you got for the whole of it. Baby girl, you're making me natural.
Fire, I got it, golden fire.
gotta say, this song Fire featuring Young Buck and Nicole Zinger. I don't know her last name though, but Dr. Dre did good with making this song like a club based high pop coming together with a hip hop track. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about this song. Is it one of the best banger tracks that has like a lot of bass in it, pop and hip hop coming together? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 15, All of Me featuring Mary J. Blige. Here we go, y'all.
Yeah. Now if I give you all of me, what you gon' give me back?
Your body is all of me.
Got me feeling like a thing on crack.
Why you gonna make me fall in love?
Now why you wanna go and do that?
Now if I give you all of me,
tell me what you gon' give me back.
Let's start with the moon and the stars, whatever you went to.
Yeah.
The money I acquire, mama, make it all simple. Flashback, holy grief. Paparazzi flashing flicks. I moved away, hustle hard. Now I got a six stash. Tell me you miss me, baby. Come here and kiss me. It just happened so quickly. Feels like a hop of a bus and got the Bentley. It's gangsta, my music, even when it's the smooth shit. You can hate me cause I hurt you, but I ain't gonna do it. Can't predict it at all, I don't know how you know it. He said women from Hollywood, they lying, lying, liars. You fuck them to get the heated, denying like Mariah. Fast forward to 06, I'm still on fire. The world is still turning, my records are still earning. Don't come quicker, quicker, flow get sicker and sicker. Straight up and down, baby, I'm a special kind of nigga.
On me, what you gon' give me back?
Your body is on me,
got me feeling like a thing don't crack.
Why you gonna make me fall in love?
Now why you wanna go and do that?
Now if I get you on me,
I gotta say this song, All of Me, featuring Mary J. Blige, I really feel it. I really like all the R&B coming together with gangsta rap, and 50 Cent did good with putting Mary J. Blige on here, another legend in the game. And I gotta say, the song is pretty good. I really feel the vibe, and you all can tell me like what y'all think of it in the comments below. Please share. All right, moving on. Track 16, Curtis, 187. Here we go, y'all.
Hey, nigga, tell them where you from.
Southside, on the south side, nigga, what? Nigga, stunt, daunted,
it's a young grind. I'm greasy, nigga, 187, look easy. Fuck that, I live on my real game, man. Push me, nigga, see what I'm about.
I was a snotty nose, nappy head, dirt ball, nigga. Saying I can't wait till I get a little bigger. Had the niggas jump me, fall on my head, thinking I wish I had it done. I feel a nigga with lay. Took a kitchen knife to finna poke me a nigga. Wishing I had a gun so I could smoke me a nigga. So my first 5 quarter grand pieces in the alley. When busy at the barn, the villain Kev had the caddy. Now those were the days when crime really paid. And now I'm really spray, got the fuck out the way. Shoot out to shoot out, the bricks went fast. Robberies went bad, niggas got blast. Niggas kidnapped true grandpa kid. Came through and shot Miss Leak in the head. You wonder why I got a gun so I can get down for mine. You beat that, out on the grind all the time.
They say I'm grind, I'm greasy. Nigga 187, look easy. Fuck that, I live on my real game down. Push me, nigga, see what I'm about.
They say I'm grind, I'm greasy. Nigga 187, look easy.
Fuck that, I live on my real game down. Push me, nigga, see what I'm about.
It was Bengals, Cavetta James, Pumas, and Corn Braids. Durags on the way, brass knuckles, switch flick.
Damn, I gotta say, track 16, Curtis, 187. I really feel that beat, and I gotta say, 50 Cent did spit some cold lyrics in this song. And even though this is kind of like the title of the album, I really feel the song. I really think the song is dope, and it's a banging track with a lot of gangsta rap in it. You all can tell me what y'all think of it in the comments below. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 17, final track of the album, Touch the Sky featuring Tony Yayo. Here we go, y'all.
Hey,
good shit.
Get your hands up high, hands up high, hands up high.
You wanna dance, let's dance, nigga. I take you to the prom, I'm on. Drake man in my palm, I'm calm, nigga. My mama made a baby boy, the hood made a man. My first 14 grams, took that and made a grand. I do this, do this, I told you, pussy. Defeat to death, gave a fucking gun, pussy. And you after the 4-4 blow, I get low, it's how I go like a pro. It's a rap, I'm ghost, I'm small like a roach. You've been clapped and in fact, there's no coming back from that. I'm the last of my breed, no hate, no way. Just my vest and my safe in the back of the bed. On odds and my raw, see I'm there and I'm gone. Cause my lord is strong and my money is long. So when I'm right, I'm right. And when I'm wrong, I'm right. I hate your ass upright, nigga, it's night, night. Man, I run this rap shit.
Get your hands up high, hands up high, hands up high.
Rest in peace to Biggie Smalls.
Get your hands up high, hands up high, hands up high.
All right, you're the Tupac.
Get your hands up high, hands up high, hands up high.
Nigga, who like good shit?
Get your hands up high,
yeah.
Hands up high,
yo.
Hands up high.
Hey, yo, I'm flying in a pilot, man. I catch your body, man. Beat the kicks, I lie on a polygram. OG's talk about back in the days. I have an R&B sound on your MySpace page.
Damn, I gotta say, this song, Touch the Sky, featuring Tony Yayo, I really feel the beat, and I really like that he did dedication to, like, you know, Tupac and Biggie, two of the illest legends that got killed in the 90s. Like, I gotta say, that was a real historic beef between Biggie and Tupac. Like, labels choose a size, fans choose a size, with the whole East Coast side versus West Coast. And I gotta say, it's good that 50 Cent gives shout-outs to Biggie and Tupac. And I say he's illest for doing all his shout-outs to the late rappers that came out before him. And this song is dope. Him and Tony Yayo, they were cold on the track. I really feel the vibe. And I just can't get enough of this track. It's dope and it's very hardcore. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all think of the final track. Is that one of y'all favorites? Or y'all just can't get enough of how dope this song is, and that 50 was giving his shout outs to, like, Notorious B.I.G. and Tupac. Please share. Alright, well, that's a wrap, everybody. We just went through all 17 tracks on his third album by 50 Cent under his government name called Curtis. And I gotta say, this album got, like, a lot of gangsta rap, East Coast rap, and it's featured, like, a few songs that are, like, club, joints, R&B, and pop. And Dr. Dre, Eminem, Timberland, they did good being the executive producers of this album. And this album was number 2 on the charts, but it sucks it didn't go number 1 though. But 50 still got his props for this record, and all the singles off the albums were dope. And you all can tell me, like, we all rate this album as one of 50's best albums, worst albums, or y'all just like that 50 did his thing with this record, even though he released it in 2007. And you like that he still got his ghetto pride, and he still be rapping about hardcore stuff that happens in his neck of the woods. You like that Dr. Dre and Eminem got a chance to listen to 50 and sign him to Aftermath and Shady Records at that time. Please share, because I think this album is dope. All the tracks are fire. I don't have specific tracks, but I actually think the whole entire record is dope, and I give it 100 stars, and 50 is still one of the illest rappers in the games right now. Please share. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with a third album review by 50 Cent called Curtis. And I rate this as one of the best albums of 2007. And you all can tell me, like, would y'all rate this album as one of the best or one of the illest albums y'all ever heard? Please share. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, check out for my upcoming videos, and peace out. Y'all be cool. Thank you for checking out my previous videos. I love you guys. Goodbye.